Hi, here's your meal.
Thank you. Thank you. My favorite. A little cold. Sauce lacks zest. Very bland.
How's everything?
Oh, it's good. Thank you very much.
Good.
What'd you say that for? You don't like that.
She's cute. And besides, I didn't try my sausage yet. I love sausage. Oh, yeah. When you dance down the street with a clot at your feet, you're in love. When you walk, you dream, but you know you're not dreaming. Seltzer! This sucks. This meal's a loser. Hello, Chicago Bears Den. The Bears-Colts game was like a bad meal. The defense gave up 19 points, while the offense only put up 11. The offense had 7 punts. They ran the ball only 28 yards on 16 carries. Very bad recipe. On to the voting. There were 11 honorable mentions this game. Most game balls go to Roquan Smith. Roquan had 11 tackles and 2 assists. Congratulations. Week 4 results. Top 5 leaderboard. Thank you for your votes. We had a player slip through the cracks, I feel. Darnell Mooney. He had 5 catches for 52 yards, worthy of a minor award point. But he was not mentioned. Win or lose, we are looking to find the Den's 2020 Player of the Year. Next up, the Bucks at home. Look for the post after the game. Give us your Chicago Bears Den Player of the Game. Bear down. Hello, Chicago Bears game. Hello.